do you not hear the cries of their children in the bondage of Egypt? Should send me. How can I lead this people out of bondage? What words can I speak that they will heed?
I will teach thee what thou wilt say. When thou hast brought forth the people, they shall serve me upon this mountain. I will put my laws into their hearts. In their minds will I write them. Now therefore go, and I will be with thee.
But if I say to your children that the God of their fathers has sent me, they will ask, what is his name? And how shall I answer them?
I am that I am. Thou shalt say, I am, and sent me unto you.
Is the holy mountain forbidden to men?
Yes, and I am afraid for him.
And he is more than man, for look. His face.
He has seen God. Moses, your hair, your sandals.
I stood upon holy ground.
Can you tell us, Moses?
My eyes could not look upon him.
Did he speak?
He revealed his word to my mind. And the word was God.
Did he speak as a man?
He is not flesh, but spirit. The light of eternal mind. I know that his light is in every man.
Did he ask something of you?
That I go to Egypt.